Good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome you to your Board of Education meeting for January the 15th. Before we get started, anyone that has cell phones, we'd like for you to turn them on vibrate at this time. It would help out with our videotaping of our board meetings. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you. I'd like to call on first Mr. Mike Isabel to give the Pledge of Allegiance, and then after that, Ms. Ethel Booth will do our mission statements. Please stand.
The Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The mission of the Beaufort County School team is to enhance the quality of life in our community by nourishing all students and educating them to their fullest potential.
Thank you, ma'am. Last month, we were supposed to elect a chairman and vice chairman, but due to the absence of a board member, it was requested that we put the election of officers off until tonight. So at this time, I would like to call on our superintendent, Dr. Phipps, to conduct the election of officers.
At this time, we'll accept any nominations for the position of chair.
I nominate Cindy Winstead for chairman.
Okay, nomination for Cindy Winstead.
I nominate Mac Hodges.
Any other nominations? Motion to close nominations.
Move approval, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Superintendent.
Favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, no. Okay. This time we'll do the elections. Those in favor of Cindy Winstead, would you show a raised hand? Okay. That's fine. And for Mac Hodges? Cindy Winstead, 5, and Mr. Hodges, 4. So Ms. Winstead,
congratulations.
We'll turn it over to you.
That's a shock. Okay. I open the floor up for nominations for vice chair.
I'll nominate Ethel Booth.
Ethel Booth.
I nominate Terry Williams.
Terry Williams. Any other nominations?
Move to close.
Second.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, nominations are closed. All those in favor of Ethel Booth, first, raise your right hand, please. All those in favor of Terry Williams, raise your right hand.
Mr. Williams?
I didn't see the count.
5-4, Mr. Williams.
Oh, okay.
You have to take a slight recess so we can rearrange.
All right. That'd be fine.
Chair. Sure.
The information to have.
It's all right, wouldn't it?
I just think you're next side.
Get over there.
Thank y'all very much. I appreciate it, and I'll attempt to be the best chair I can be. We move on with the agenda. First, we have the approve the consent agenda.